Up here. Maybe we can head him off.
I'm gonna save him, and I'm gonna punch him.
All right, let's just worry about the saving part first.
What the hell is he thinking? I mean, after everything that we... Wasn't this enough? Let's just find him. Hey, we can get over that wall with this. Come on!
Here, we got you.
You ready?
To get up there.
We don't have enough time.
Nate? No? Not by yourself.
Look, I'll come right back, okay?
Look, he is not gonna leave without a fight.
Yeah, well, then I'll fight him if I have to. But either way, I'm bringing him back. Just get the plane as close to the mountain as you can. And be ready for a quick getaway.
Like there's another kind?
It's not fair.
Doing the dishes? We take turns. Don't even think about not coming back.
I love you.
Same to you, cowboy.
Okay. Hey, what's that? Footprints. Sam! God damn it. I'm sure he's a ways off by now. Just gonna head to the creepy mountain, save Sam, get the hell out of here. Yeah, be laughing about the whole thing tomorrow.
Ugh. Here we go. Back on the trail. The footprints end here. Come on, which way did he go? More footprints. Well, you didn't fall to your death, so that's good. You still get a chance to kill you. Christ. What's this? Oh, it's Burns's grandson. Close, but no cigar, pal. Almost at the finish line. Got the best of you. More footprints. Well, in we go.
Hey, Sam! There you are.
Okay. Here we go. Whoa!
God, this is so much harder than it looks. Yeah. can make it. I can do it. Oh, shit! I can do it! Oh, shit! Oh, 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 crap! Oh! I made it. I don't know how I made it, but I made it. That's Avery's ship. All right. Oh, shit!
That was too close.
I guess this is my way down. This is my way down. Did you really do all that, Sam? I got it. Probably found the dry way down. Less painful way down.
We're almost done here?
This is the last of them, ma'am.
Good. If we are here, we can catch up with the others.
Sam just stole our goddamn boat. He's headed for Avery's ship. Come on.
Let him. We're done.
We're done.
Most of my men are dead, Rafe. And those who aren't have already left.
Can you see that? The end is literally in sight.
That maniac pirate of yours has rigged this entire cave. I'm not setting foot on his ship.
Nadine, if you cut and run right now, the loss of all your men, everything that we've done, is for nothing.
We have millions in gold right here. I'd say that plus our lives is something.
No wonder so many of your men abandoned you.
Excuse me?
We're on the verge of making history here, and you're willing to just walk off with a pittance, a fraction of what Sam's gonna get from that boat.
If he can walk away from that ship alive, he can have it. Hell, I'd say he's earned it. God knows you didn't.
Now look, we can stand here and insult each other all day, or we can finish what it is that we've done.
Oh, we're finishing it, all right.
Sorry, ma'am.
Thing about mercenaries, Nadine, their loyalty, it's bought. It's not earned. Now, come on. Either we can finish this thing together, or we can just end it right here.
Let's go make history.
Atta girl. By all means.
Let's see what you have in store for us, Captain Avery. Look at that. There's your treasure. God damn. Was it worth it?
Hey,
Nate.
Where is Sam?
Oh, he's right there.
Sam?
Relax, he's alive. This idiot nearly got us all killed.
We're getting him out of here.
No, you're not.
Rafe, you can have the treasure, all right? Just let me save my brother.
After everything he's done? How noble of you. But no.
We stay here any longer and we're all dead. Is that what you want?
It's not what I said. What do you think, Nadine? Good to see you up and about. Be a dear and relieve Nate there of his gun.
Hand it over.
You really think you can trust him? Huh?
Not your concern.
Now, why are you trying to instigate? Nate? Nadine and I are partners. I don't screw over my partners. Get over there. You and your brother, though. Right from the start, you took advantage of my generosity. You tried to cut me out, and it's high time you learn. What are you doing?
Now you give me your gun.
Nadine?
I won't ask you again.
You are being profoundly stupid right now.
Look over there.
Nadine, stop screwing around. Jesus!
I said look.
Okay, it's a couple of skeletons. So what?
I don't know as much about history as you boys, but I've got a pretty good idea who those two are.
Well, enlighten us.
It's Avery and Two. They killed each other.
Good for them. What's the point?
Everyone obsessed with this treasure gets what they deserve.
So what, you're just leaving us here to die?
Oh, I'm just leaving. Whether you die or not, I don't really care.
Nadine, wait.
So long, Rafe.
Nadine! Nadine! You open this goddamn door right now!
Rafe, she's gone! Come on, give me a hand. We'll all get out of here.
Oh, that won't work.
Come on, help me with Sam and I'll help you open the door.
No, I'm not.
Going to be able to enjoy one of these coins, knowing that you and your worthless brother are still sucking air.
Calm down. You can practice your fencing when we get outside.
Nate, just shut up.
Seriously, Rafe, this is insane, even for you.
You want to hear insane? Nathan Drake raised a madman and his entire army to the steps of Shambhala!
Jesus. Jesus.
Nathan Drake found the lost city in the middle of the Rub al Khali Desert.
Damn it. Mom, we can get out of here together.
Nathan Drake discovered the fable El Dorado. Nathan Drake is a legend. You know, I shot the man who told me that.
Look, I get it. You don't like me very much.
You know, for all your greatness, Nate, you have nothing. You are nothing.
And I warned you to get out of my way. It's been fun. I'm going to make sure they join you. A guard, dickhead. That's the spirit. You know how to sword fight? Yeah. Stick you with the sharp, right? Oh, this should be fun. Prolonging the inevitable. My arm's getting tired.
Thank you.
so much about. All right, all right. We're done here. I'm taking my brother and we're leaving. You want to stay in Burn with the ship, you be my guest.
You got me.
You know what, Nate? Underneath all the bravado, you're just a sad little boy with delusions of grandeur. Who, by the way, can't fence for shit. So long, Nathan Drake.
Nathan!